Are you going to watch the Super Bowl?
I always watch the Super Bowl.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you have a big party?
I don't. You know what? We usually have people over. I don't like it. I want to watch the damn game. And the problem is when you got a bunch of people over, especially, all right, I have to say, Southern Europeans. They all talk. There's two, you know, I don't know why this happens. All the women sit around the kitchen table, you know, like in the big, there's a big room, right? Guys are in front of the TV. And then we have to go through this fiction like, okay, now time for, all right, let's help clean up or shut up, okay? You know, I'd rather have a bunch of pizza boxes and just eat some pizza and shut up.
The only time that everyone's really gathered around the TV is during the halftime show.
The commercials are the best.
Oh, the commercials.
Actually, let's be honest. It's not really the Super Bowl anymore. It's the Commercial Bowl.